Now we'll try this all again with HDR turned on. Obviously the lighting is changing a bit as the sun is starting to set, but it's still interesting to do the comparison. Into the wide lens, standard wide. And there's the telephoto. And I'll give that a few seconds there. Assume about the lens flare.